The warranty sticker is broken, so no refunds!